Now, let's learn how to download Amazon Music as MP3 songs. Install Audie Cable Audio Recorder from www.audible.com. Then, start Audie Cable on computer. Start built-in Amazon Music. Sign in with your Amazon account. Tick off Keep Me Signed In to avoid the repeated steps next time, then click Sign In. Open a playlist you want, or search a music album via keywords. Before recording, set the output parameters. Select MP3 as the output format. And choose the output quality and set a proper saving path. Click the record setting button. You can choose to automatically split when the silence is more than how many milliseconds. Or choose not to split. Start playing the song. Audie Cable will record the song automatically with ID3 tags. When you need to end the recording, stop playing the song or click stop on Audie Cable. You are allowed to edit the tag information here. Also, customizing the song is allowed. Open the output folder. Now you own these songs forever. They are saved as MP3 files. You can move them to any device and play via any media player. If you need to add other music source, you can add it manually. And this program supports more than 25 languages. Thanks for watching. Download Amazon Music to MP3 offline right now. If you like our video, please subscribe us for more newly updated music tips.